lesser colonies fell first, one by one. The others developed new machines designed to fight in space. They were called Vortex. The Black Sun of Hebos was chosen for the gathering of a new resistance force. From that day, the future of the colonies lie in the hands of a few brave fighters.
next mission point. war attack.
Thank you.
the asteroids belt before reaching for the Eris colonies. The Black Sun of Hebos was rich in minerals and raw materials, but a dangerous place too.
Find the sealed container. Container.